Reinforcements to Deck 3, 7, and 12. We need more time to escape that tractor beam.
Start taking care of some of these ads, like Suburbia.
Put a purple in my other chest piece. It's better than that. Anyway, I'll go with the Treak.
Yeah.
Yeldo to Master Donaire. We've identified the enemy vanguard. Intercept immediately.
Not pass. I am Jedi and I will stop you.
You shall not pass.
You shall not pass. You are formidable, but the Force will guide you.
This guy's about to chop my face off. I'm dead.
Defeat me and 100 more will come for you.
Yeah, that didn't work at all, dude. You have to actually tank. Dude, this fucking tank is retarded. I don't think he understands that he has to actually tank. He's fucking like, yep. You gotta kill this one and this one. Don't worry. The other guy will kick your balls in while we're doing that. Because you wanna know what I'm gonna do? Fucking nothing.
Give me a yeah. We're just going up on the 2 seconds of fusion missile by. That's really shitty. I don't want to fucking run back. Are you shitting me? Like, what the fuck?
What do you expect? You don't just instant teleport back.
You should.
No.
I'm gonna come out and be like, yeah, I have a question. And I'm like, anything else to help with? I'll be like, yeah, you need to instantly teleport me back to wherever I die.
That's not gonna happen.
I wonder what the guy would say. Let me send a note to our developer team. I'm like, dude, your developer team is at a 24-hour, let's not update our servers list. He'd probably say yes.
I do realize that once they, like, release this game, about 75% of their entire staff quit.
Really?
I'm talking about BioWare in general. Like, 75% of their staff quit. Once this game released.
Why? Is something bad? This is just because the game sucked, or?
I have no idea. It wasn't received very well in the first place, so it could have been. They might have thought that the game's gonna crash, and they decided to jump ship before it actually fucking faltered.
not pass. I am Jedi, and I will stop you.
He's going to... Oh, my God. You will not pass. I am Jedi, and I will stop
you. Formidable, but the Force will guide me.
And I'll hit the shield.
Defeat me and 100 more for you.
Go flying across the room.
I'm gonna hit. Never mind.
I'm gonna heal.
Stop.
Me and 100 more will come for you.
How easy that was. As long as you tank, anything's possible.
Defeat me and 100 more will come after you. Is that what he just said?
He's a legion here.
Yeah, useless items.
I'd be surprised if one fucking item dropped for me this entire fucking map.
And I'll psych to get this place and I got nothing really good.
This is Captain Yeldo to the Imperial boarding party. I admit, you have us outnumbered and outgunned. You know we're not going to escape.
You're awfully confident for a woman who knows she's beaten.
This vessel is powered by a Type 4 hypermatter annihilator. Right now, I'm disabling the safeties and rigging it to self-destruct. In a few minutes, you, me, my ship, and half your fleet will be reduced to stardust.
Lady, consider yourself a former member of the living.
Guy's a dirty prick. Fat. Seriously, fucking. I would have been like.
Looks like a dirty, like. like this czar runner business dude.
Lady!
He's like totally wants to bang her. Lady.
You're not seeing me doing it?
Hey.
Like, I'm halfway done, you're like, I'm gonna do it!
There's still a guy shooting us, like, is nobody looking at him? God. I'm like trying to heal myself real quick and everyone's just like, I don't know.
Thank you.
mustache and throw in on.
What?
It's in this movie, Knights of Badassdom. Peter Dinklage, he like sees the succubus chick as an actual succubus instead of a woman.
Yeah.
He starts talking all weird. Everyone's like, dude, I think she seriously needs some help. He's like, fuck you with a mustache you wrote in on.
I think this is on Netflix. It is?
Yeah. I like how this Strong Squad Inspector went straight for me. Like, I wasn't in combat for a solid 2.5 seconds. As soon as I jump in, straight at me. He randomly drops aggro to somebody else. I have to kill him off. Spray off. To your left, son.
So I can just shoot a dot in his face. That should be enough.
Rando drops a hack.
I got that one.
Rocket boot back. But did you get the joke? Fuck you, the mustache you wrote it on.
Yeah, because it just sucks slut back.
Well, it sucks, but it's like mustache legs.
Yeah.
Instead of saying fuck you and the horse you rode it on, it's fuck you and the mustache you rode it on. Talking about mustache rides.
Yeah.
Just watch that scene. It's fucking awesome. Because it's Peter Dinklage and he's got like two like plastic swords up and ready to go. He's got like a fucking chain hood on, and he's like, fuck you and the mustache you wrote in on. And then he starts running at her and he jumps up on a picnic table.
Whatever happened, we will fix it. What I'm gonna do to you, Sammy, you have no idea. Supernatural, only next Tuesday at 9, 8 Central.
And then she picks him up and chucks him against the porta potty building.
So this is called Knights of Badassdom.
Knights of Badassdom. You should get it like when you type in Knights of
Peter Dinklage fight.
Well, you could just do Netflix and watch the whole thing.
I will. No, I'm going to. You know what? I think I saw something about this, but I never watched it.
Thy cowardly tongue.
So awesome. Like, it's a complete D movie, and it kind of makes fun of LARPing. Kind of.
Oh, and it has what's his name in it? The dude that plays Mary from. He's a pretty big actor, but the dude that plays Mary from Psych. He was the married guy, ends up getting killed by.
Yeah.
Yin and Yang.
Yeah, it's got the guy from Saving Silverman in there too.
Fill thy cowardly tongue.
And Peter Dinklage.
Oh, holy shit.
Who's fucking awesome.
Prepare thyself for battle, witch.
Do I know you?
He's got like the full face.
I don't know what you're on.
Facial hair going.
Judgment.
She talks in really deep face. The scales have finally fallen from mine eyes.
And one of the guys, like, runs over his face. He's like, my mom made me that face.
Oh,
Oh, this should be fun. Three champion units. You ready to go?
You better
hurry up and get your ass down here. Gotta kill these modified assault units and then the boss. Yes. Jesus fucking Christ.
Fill thy cowardly tongue.
It's like asking her if she's okay.
Yeah. Like, I think she seriously needs help.
Prepare thyself for battle,
witch.
Prepare thyself for battle, witch.
All right, punk, I don't know what you're on, but I think it's clouding your judgment.
Naked master, the scales have finally fallen from thine eyes.
Miss, are you okay? Have you been in an accident?
There's no accident! Go no closer!
We're gonna start this fight.
Although
now.
I have gazed upon thine visage before, tis only by the light of yon moon hast thou true nature revealed itself!
Okay, Hung, ease up there, buddy. I think she really needs some help. Excuse me, do you really need some help? Are you...
Fuck you and the mustache you rode in on!
Fuck you and the mustache you rode in on! She like runs and jumps on the fucking table. To get her height, he has to jump on the table.
Thank you, bad. He's so bad.
But I don't want to run back.
Oh, fucking choice. Tank is garbage. Like, primary point.
The mustache!
Buddy, I think she really needs
on
some help.
Bot.
Excuse me,
Miley,
do you really need some
Let's
help?
Let one
of the
you?
Bots run
Fuck
by.
Fuck you and the mustache you rode in on!
He just dives right by her. Fuck you and the mustache you rode in on! Seen thy real form.
Miss, are you okay? Or have you been in an accident?
There's no accident! Go no closer!
Although I have gazed upon thine visage before, 'tis only by the light of yon moon. Hast thou true nature revealed itself?
Okay, Hung, ease up there, buddy. I think she really needs some help. Excuse me, do you really need some help? Are you...
Fuck you and the mustache you rode in on!
So into it.
Tis only by the light of yon moon hast thou true nature revealed itself!
Okay, Hung, he's up there, buddy. I think she really needs some help. Excuse me, Melee, do you really need some help? You...
Fuck you and the mustache you rode in on!
These tanks just suck absolutely.
Fuck you
dick.
And the mustache you rode in on!
Run by that fucking dumb door again. Yeah, it's directly to the right behind the pillar thing, but then the gas tanks are right. Fuck you, I know mustache you wrote it.
Okay, I have four eggs. I'm getting my face kicked right in the front again.
getting knocked around by everything. I don't even know what to do. So, am I supposed to, like...
Dude, I have full aggro. I don't know what the fuck to do. Focus one, and then he fucking switches to the other one, and I get aggro. And then he never tries to pick up that aggro again.
I would have lost if I didn't sit there healing everybody. Getting in the end there. Like, how the fuck are there so many noobs in this fucking game, dude? Like, every single instance we've gotten, or even regular dungeon, like, just quest groups, fucking horrible. Sucks.
Essential fleet vessels withdraw. The Republic ship is preparing to self-destruct.
Plus, I need to get rid of a character if I want to make another one.
Fuck, I'm making
down, we're taking you with us. Maneuver 7, recharge! A few seconds more, this whole ship self-destructs. You'll never win. The Empire is doomed.
Self-destruct.
Blast you. All of you, get off my bridge. Is this some great victory to you? Using a fleet to capture one ship?
You will give us access to the foundry, and that could change everything.
If it does, it won't be with our help. I'm not telling you anything, and I'm not begging for the lives of my crew. I know about the massacres of the last war.
All boarding parties report success. Should we begin executions?
Show no mercy. Let all who oppose the Empire know fear.
Acknowledged.
Necessary. When the operation is complete, we'll broadcast the names and faces of the dead as a warning. It's more important.
Shut the fuck up, mustache faggot. Get the fuck out of the way.
What's causing the delay?
We need to make a few repairs and get a crew in place, but we'll be ready shortly. In the meantime, I offer congratulations.
Sucks so much fucking dick. What'd you get for a thing?
What?
Title.
I got a title.
You didn't get one?
Not that I can see.
Oh, I got, or something. I got honorable for something. Or do you want to just keep... Prison's agrees to come out. Maybe this guy's... This fucking tank was absolutely terrible.
Well, I'm definitely not gonna be keeping a group with that fucking retarded tank, so no, I'm not gonna do that.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say.
give me one sec. Try and get to the cave with the quest. Hold on. I'm gonna create...
What quest is it for?
Something about Olgo. It's in a cave in the south.
Olgo's revenge.
Shit, now I have to pick a character to delete because I can't make another one. Alright, so I need to... fuck it, I'll just delete my Sentinel. I don't ever play him. Though... I could also get rid of my Juggernaut since I'm not going to use him as a tank anymore. And getting to level 19 is like fucking cake. Yeah, I'll do that. Fuck it. Sorry, Jacoby. You will be created again, but as a bounty hunter.
Behind you.
Motherfucking Star Wars music, you're a cocksucker.
About me.
this cave.
So you got there?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm on my way out. I just have to get through the storyline bullshit. Jacoby! Okay, so he's activated. This guy up and running.
Group gains increased experience, social points, and chem memories of each strong enemies.
Oh shit. I didn't know this guy was in
a special guy. Tablet or something we gotta pick up or something fucking.
Oh, yeah.
Or kill. Probably got that.
Alright, let's get the fuck out of here.
You don't need anybody up here?
There's no one we need up there.
Alright. You already got all the guys you needed and shit?
You just have to destroy that thing.
What the fuck is over here? It's just a blocked off pathway.
Let's get this stupid tear. Don't go back into that level 40 area, please.
The fucking area sucked. I didn't die at all, but I did sacrifice Mako to get through it. The other one I even put my cursor on, it didn't even give me a choice to fucking pick it up. That's what I thought. It was in a tent, just like that, and it wouldn't let me pick it up. I put my cursor over it and just showed the name, it didn't allow me to pick anything up. Which I don't even think it showed me the name. The quest was fucking glitched and I had to reset it, I don't know. Cause there is reset on the quest thing, you just hit reset and resets it. I didn't even bother trying, because shit enough. Descendant's heirloom saber, that thing looks fucking awesome. You seen that thing?
What?
The Descendant's heirloom saber.
No.
Click on the cartel market. It's like the main thing
right
there.
Oh yeah, I've seen that. Yeah.
Pigtails. Oh my god. Pompadour. You can look like Elvis.
Uh huh.
The hair. The hairpiece thing you can get.
Oh yeah. Pompadour.
Shoot him!
Oh, it actually works on two characters too.
Works on who?
The Pompadour works on Sith characters too.
Did you already pick up the Sorrow stuff? This is the one over here that I fucking started at, and it was all glitchy.
I know, it's lagging.
Oh, now I can fucking do it.
Getting lonely?
And then I got shot off of it as soon as I fucking got on it.
You all right?
Did you get that tier, or are you too far away?
I don't... Probably not, I haven't seen anything. I gotta get over there first, but I keep trying to get on my stupid-ass fucking mount, and it doesn't work. No, I didn't get it, because I still have the marker.
Alright. I kept running in here, and I was like, why the fuck won't it work? I know, that's what I'm talking about. I kept running in here and I kept trying to click on it and it wouldn't fucking work. Like, nothing was showing, like, coming up. I'm just running around killing these guys, like, running back and forth, seeing if it was, like, on the ground somewhere else, but... If it was, like, a specific one, but no. It was just fucking broken. Shit, I could've just probably just reset it, but I got it done now, it's easy. I knew it was an easy one, because I remember doing it a while back, but... Oh, you didn't do this one up here?
Oh, no. Other way. I need to get this Mark Men thing done.
Is that your main one?
No, it's just one I need to do. The main one is way off in the next area. But I'd like to finish this area before I move on.
What is after this? Hoth. Right?
Not to my knowledge. I think Hoth is one of the last ones.
I think Hoth was the 30s. What else was there in between Hoth and this one? I know Hoth was like mid to late 30s or somewhere in between there.
I can't remember.
Like 33 or 34 to like 30.
I know before you. I know before you hit Hoth, you have to do like Kesh.
Cause I already met my. Next, I already missed companion guy, I just, or follower, or whatever.
You gone to Kesh, though?
Carbonite. No. I already met him, but I don't know how he works when I actually get him. I meet him when I get into the Mandalorian thing. He, is at, like, some hunting ground. He's, like, a low-end, not a low-end, but he's upcoming bounty hunter. Mandalorian. that for, So yeah, I'm decking out, basically getting all new stuff for the lady here. Just need power. Oh yeah, much better. 58 to 66. Question if I like using Arsenal better though. Compared to,
just come over here.
Ordnance.
Just come back here.
I just ran right through those guys and they didn't even friggin'. Oh, did you jump down? Oh,
yeah. I normally do, anyways.
I guess I can switch to bodyguard if I think I should.
What do you mean?
For heals.
Well, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna make that bounty hunter for tank.
No.
Might take me a little bit, but I'll get him up here eventually.
I mean, the only difference that we'd have in gear would be the, defensive compared to crits and shit. You would basically take defense and shield, I guess.
Can you fast travel?
Yeah.
Cause I'm just getting the fuck out of here now.
You've got my guarantee.
Never in my entire life have I been so relieved.
Really? We... This
Here
is ridiculous,
a reward from House Thulrith.
No, no, 3-4.
Roll
four.
A 3 and then you roll a 4? Like, really? Really? Does he give another quest? What the fuck is this?
Great work.
You're getting another one?
Great service.
Oh, it's report to Lieutenant Muir. Muir. You might have already reported to him, that's why you couldn't get it.
I just had a quest pop up. Maybe that was those other assholes, Sergeant Tegan and shit. Whatever. I don't give a shit. Alright, let's. You have a quest down there.
No, I'm just kind of following any road that takes me left.
No, I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna take the flight thing all the way out of the left side, because I don't have anything pretty much in between other than I might have. I don't know if I have something over to the right here. I got 4 quests right now. Not really 4, it's 3.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a flight all the way over to the left side, and what I'm gonna do is run over and do those two quests. Savior and Regicide. Castle Pantheon and Organa Rear Assault.
The Rear Assault? Well, that's obviously the best kind.
Oh, yes. Defeat Organa forces. Fucking weird as shit, but I love it. No. It's like weird ass face. That guy's riding it like a fucking horse, dude. How does this fly? It's got wings. Its tail is cool too, I like it.
Delivered, Master. A task just for you. Oh, thank you, Master.
I hate it when Netflix forces on their shitty shows. Like, you should watch Marco Polo. How about I don't fucking watch Marco Polo?
Yeah, like, what the fuck is that? I saw that and I was like, what the fuck?
I have an idea. Don't fucking push Marco Polo onto me ever again. Or I swear to Christ, I will burn your building attention. To the ground.
You guys don't have any, shit. Nintendo,
no.
Xbox controllers, right? Probably not.
We don't. Why the hell would we have those?
I don't know.
The only controller I'm going to be having in the next 6 months is going to be PS4 controller. I'll probably have like.
Actually, gotta find one for you guys or something so we can play Ultimate Alliance.
Ultimate Alliance.
It's a fun game, and I wanted to. I never got to beat it, and it was actually quite. I played a little bit today, just the beginning to like the first boss, and it wasn't like not a huge boss. I mean, it was the first boss, but it doesn't take forever to get to him. He's like, it's almost like a tutorial. It's basically like the tutorial boss. I think you find him again later. I don't remember. So you fight Electro. It's pretty cool. Some of them do like special things, so the fights are actually difficult. I think your 60 controls might be a wrong price.
I wish Netflix had the thing iTunes had where when you click on a movie you've watched before, you can tell it to either play from the beginning or play where you resumed. I'm tired of clicking on movies I've watched before and having it be at the very end.
Yeah.
And then I have to skim the thing back to the beginning.
Oh, there is a start from the beginning.
Every time I fucking click on it, it just starts wherever I last played it.
No, I know. When you click to open up. Oh, well, I'm thinking of on my Xbox, but usually this should be something that says play. Play from beginning, or...
No, I never get that.
Start from beginning, or begin from whatever. Might be different than the... It might have been an Xbox update.
Because all systems work differently. Like, my phone has a completely different setup than my computer. In fact, I like the setup on my phone more than the one on my computer.
Yeah.
Looks way better. It's like they revamped all of the other devices except PC.
Plus, then again, I'm thinking you guys will need an Xbox controller even if we wanted to play any games together. Like, if I was to bring my Xbox over, we'd have to get more. 360 or Xbox One, because it'll probably give me one or two, if that. I don't even... Well, most likely not two, but... And I don't want you guys having to have a fucking wired controller unless you don't give a shit. That's just obnoxious as hell.
Well, we'd have to figure out where to put your Xbox in the first place.
Yeah. It wouldn't be too difficult, but we don't wanna...
Well, I would wait on anything console until I get everything set up in the living room.
Maybe that'll be like the Christmas present I can afford. Sort of afford. Going for like you and Hannah and whatever.
Because as soon as we get our tax money back, we're going to be going through a lot of places to see what kind of furniture we can get for a good price.
Because... GameStop's got controllers. GameStop's got wireless controllers for like $32-$33. They like range from $30 to $40. For It's a Mad Cat's one. Yeah, they got some cool ones here.
Alright, I want to take a quick break on this guy for a little bit.
Check this out. Probably stop in and ask them to check it out tomorrow at work or something. The 360, obviously Xbox One's something different, but we'll figure that out later. I know first, the games I'm gonna want to play with you guys, for all of us, would definitely be 360 first. I'm not scared of you. I haven't even beaten, so it's one thing we're not getting rid of.
You can't backtrack from the Xbox One to the 360, which I think is the biggest piece of garbage, flawed thing they could possibly have done.
I know, PlayStation would be the best
thing. Really?
Huh?
Really?
Yeah, you can't play PS4 and PS3. You can play Xbox 360 on Xbox One, but you can't play it backwards. It's just too... I forget what it is, but it's basically, it's just... Won't do it, can't do it, I don't know.
I'm fairly sure you could backtrack on the PS4.
I know you can't play it on PlayStation 4 or Xbox One. Going backwards, I know you can go, like, Xbox can go to Xbox One. I'll have to double check with Adam, because I know Adam got it. I'm pretty sure PlayStation can do that, because you can do PS2 games on a PlayStation 3, and I think you can do PS3 to PS4, and same thing with Xbox One, original Xbox, you can go to Xbox 360, and I'm pretty sure Xbox 360 can go to 1, but they can't go better to... The games are just too high intense for... You know, the old systems.
I thought you forgot about me.
Well, I know that. I'm gonna go light side with this bounty hunter. It'll be interesting.
That's what I do.
Well, you go try to get gray. Which in the end usually bites you in the ass.
Well, not completely, because I'm light 3, I have 4 grand in light and only like 1,000 in dark. Well.
I'm gonna go like.
Actually, I have 5,000. 5,000 light. But. My alignment's at 4,000 because I have 950 dock, but I'm already level 3 light.
Because I'm gonna level this guy's tank, and I'm gonna use Mako up until I get a DPS to level.
Galt.
Could be. He's a sniper, right?
Yeah, he can do AOE stuff, or he can do some attack.
I wouldn't be able to have the money for all of them. I was gonna say I could do the pilot suit, just take that ship, but it's not gonna work. I mean, I like the bounty hunters too. I just haven't really found a build that I like as much as troopers. Like the
the trooper that I made, I loved the blaster rifle build.
Yeah, the Vanguard, yeah.
Yeah, it suited every playstyle that I wanted.
Because you can do that melee stuff too, right? You had a lot of the stock strikes. You guy had the wrist blade and shit.
Well, now it does. Because how they when they changed all the abilities, there's one that's like kind of explosive, but they added a shitload of melee to it.
Ooh.
Like they changed it up. All right, I'll be right back in like 2 seconds. I just gotta think of this.
Yeah, Republic Commando is one of my favorite games in Star Wars. This place just looks absolutely demolished.
Here we are. It's just as I predicted. A mere tool of the Sith Empire, just like the beasts in House Thule, sent to wrench the throne of Alderaan away from those who rightfully possess it.
Your claim to the throne is no more legitimate than House Thule's.
Wrong. Alderaan is everything to me. I've spent my entire life fighting to keep Alderaan safe from the likes of you. I was the only one strong enough to do what was necessary. The people of this world deserve a leader who will defend them. I will not surrender this throne for you or for anyone else. Only I can keep it safe. Only I can protect Alderaan.
Surrender now. You can face a just trial.
Not be tried when my only crime is defending the people of Alderaan. Destroy this assassin, men! Defend your king! Defend Alderaan!
Go!
capture. Holy shit. This quest, and I get a rocket launcher. I want a fucking rocket launcher like that. What the hell? Troopers should be able to get something like that. That'd be cool. Just like Rocketeer. Bounty Hunter or something. To go with their explosives.
Are you talking about the shoulder rocket that I have in my trooper?
No, I'm talking about a full rocket launcher, like a friggin' anti-tank bazooka.
So like the shoulder rocket I have in my trooper.
Pretty much, but this thing's like 8 times the size of that, and like puts it on his shoulder and like fires a full ton rocket.
It's like an anti-air missile.
Yeah, pretty much.
Like a law.
Yeah, that's what it is. And it's just boom.
Don't worry.
Quest, but it's like they have them here. Why can't we use them? Nice. Like a special thing where you gotta do certain.
I think the only plus to kill the tank is I don't have to cut down the 2 pistols. Make sure I up the 1 shield.
Yeah.
Still has 2 items. The shield is a little more important than the weapon. Most cases, if I'm gonna tank. Because I don't need to deal a lot of damage, I just need to keep back.
Yeah. You can find really nice pistols too. Okay, I found a couple pistols in the Galactic Trade thing where I might eventually get them. They look like fucking machine pistols.
Transfer some credits from my Marauder with this guy since he has 200,000. It's always nice to have a character with money.
Oh yeah.
And that.
I mean, even my fucking trooper doesn't have that much.
How much do you have?
I think he only has like 50k.
Hmm.
It's just so much easier for my Marauder to get money because of all the safes you can slice.
I was shooting me and I was killing him, and I ended up finishing him off with a missile blast, and it hit him, and you know how they fly back a few feet? Flew back and over the missiles and landed on the other side.
Not over. I'm not dead yet. I won't let you win. I won't let the Empire's shadow fall over Alderaan.
Your fellow nobles can decide your fate.
So be it. Let the battlefield change.
I will fight to protect Alderaan from the Empire's filth to my last breath, just as I always have.
Area secure, everyone. Looks like the hard part's been taken care of. Boris Olgo in the flesh. Wasn't sure if I'd ever have the pleasure.
Save your mockery, Pantyr. If your house were stronger, we wouldn't be here now.
Prisoners do not speak.
Let's get this traitor out of
here. Try fucking backhand.
Area secure.
Not very diplomatic for a king.
We'll have plenty of time to remember his manners in our holding cells. Lord Orin, the operation was a success. Boris Olgo is in our custody.
It's finally over. The usurper will finally face justice. You were right, Lord Victus. Our House Ogier and House Thule a great debt.
Yes, I must admit, even I am surprised that it was possible to capture the usurper alive. I hadn't expected that particular windfall.
Think nothing of it.
You have to...
Not very difficult. If Alderaan wants Boris Olgo dead, let Alderaan kill him.
That's right. The usurper should be decided and carried out for all to see. You have delivered Boris Olgo as promised. You have proved House Thule's commitment to the good of Alderaan. So you will have my support.
Will your influence be enough to persuade those misled brothers and cousins of yours who have sided with House Organa?
I'll do my best, but the Organos may not take well to losing. I fear this conflict could be far from over.
If you ever need my help again, you only need to ask.
I will certainly be keeping you in mind. The work is done for the time being.
House Pantyr will never forget what you...
We'll talk later, okay? Getting lonely? Okay.
I took care of the Organon offensive.
Now!
We just have to settle up and we're done.
Of course! I've even dipped into my personal commission. May only victory find you. For the glory of the Empire.
Ready for departure. Enjoy your stay.
We'll talk later, okay?
Fancy seeing you here. Relax.
Terrorists we go to next.
This bounty is more of a blacklist tradition than an actual contract. It's been passed from hunter to hunter for over a decade. I was the last hunter to take the contract who's still breathing. So I'm the one passing the torch.
I just need the who and where.
Now that information's going to cost you. See, every hunter to take the contract puts up an ante. The one who actually bags the target claims the stakes. Nobody expected things to carry on this long, so the payout's grown over the years. The ante is listed on the job.
All right. Credits are being transferred.
That's it. Not going to bankrupt you, but odds are, it's credits you're never going to see again. Your target is Jinkan Kadera, a Mandalorian who's been in exile on Terrace for ages now. Word is, he's been dead for a long time. But don't be taken in. Jinkan's still alive, and he's still very dangerous.
How's Jinkan managed to evade capture this long?
He's resourceful and knows his environment better than anyone. All of Terrace is his weapon. Yeah. A year of searching and a great many dead.
Good thing I never attempt anything.
Friendly word of advice. If you're going to pick up the trail before the Empire wipes it out, you're going to need more than your own two eyes. There's a Mandalorian base camp on the ground. I'd speak with the ranking officer there.
The advice is appreciated.
I think a rocket punch would just wreck your hand if you hit a, like, you know, a droid.
Oh, I know.
Like, one sec, I'm gonna rocket punch this son of a bitch! I just broke four knuckles. I'm out!
I just fucked up that droid.
Yeah, the droid's got a minor dent, but you have no arm.
And no, either way though, I still love that fucking skill. When you hit like a person with it, it sounds so devastating. It's disgusting. When you finish them off with it, it's like the best thing ever.
I just think it'd be funnier.